Very excited to be catching up with Liz Cambage, and here she is right now, and you're not that tall after all.
What do I call you, Elizabeth or Liz?
Call me Liz. You can call me Elizabeth. I usually get that when I'm in trouble.
Right.
But Liz is okay.
Well, you're not in trouble here today. If anything, you're going to go home early. Now, how many famous Elizabeths do you know?
Oh, I've only met one, and that was the Queen of England.
You met the Queen?
Yes. She said, "Wow, you're tall. You must play basketball." And I said, "Well, nothing gets past you, does it?" She was very lovely.
And how are your corgis? Watching the Olympics, not only did you get to march and perform, you became the first female ever to slam dunk in an Olympic Games, which is unbelievable. A round of applause. Everyone, oh, there's no one else here.
Yeah, it was pretty exciting, but at the time I was trying to keep it cool, pretend like nothing happened. And when you watch the footage, it's like me, like with a game face, everyone else is freaking out. But no, it was a pretty cool title to have to your name.
Yeah, absolutely. And you've traveled around the world playing basketball, America. You've just come back from China.
Yeah, China was very hard, but I was lucky to have a translator. I was the only person on my team that spoke English.
Layla!
Oh! And can you teach me any Chinese language?
And Wa'ani.
Wa'ani, which means...
I love you.
Oh, she loves me. She loves me. What was that again?
Wa'ani.
Oh, I just wanted to hear it again. Now, we've got something in common. When I was younger, I used to get teased because I was small, and you used to get teased because you're
tall.
Right.
Yeah.
And how did you find that?
I found it really hard in primary school. I never really got bullied until I started at this new school, and that's actually how I got started in basketball. Mum saw an ad in the newspaper. I was about 10 years old, and she thought it was a good way for me to make friends. Took me down to the basketball courts, and we never looked back.
So when you were 10 years of age, how tall were you?
I think I was maybe 6 foot already.
See, that's unfair because I'm 38 and I still haven't reached 6 foot.
Haven't got there yet.
No.
Keep trying. Keep eating lots of chicken and veggies and might get there.
Is that it? Chicken and vegetables?
Chicken and lots of vegetables. Basketball is about being any size, big or small.
Right.
And the small ones are the quick, zippy ones that I can't keep up with.
Right. They can just zoom around you. And that's what I'm going to do to you today. I'm going to take you on, if it's okay.
I'm scared.
In a game of basketball because I am so determined not only to slam dunk today, but to kick your backside. You scared?
You look like a tennis player.
Security. Next score wins, but to make it even, I'm going to use my footy, use the basketball. I'll go first.
Okay, do.
All right, come on, Shane. Come on, Shane. Oh, that was on target. This is it for the gold medal. The glory. Oh, she's won. Congratulations. What a star. There you have it. Liz Cambage, the champion of the world.